Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the Windows backup error with the code 0x8100002F, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to run the CHKDSK Scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command CHKDSK /F/R. Hit Enter to perform the CHKDSK Scan. Once it is completed, reboot your system. The second solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC /scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan is completed. The third solution is through the Registry Editor tool. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT. Hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Navigate to the key HKEY_local_machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows NT, Current Version, Profile List. Under the Profile List key, there are subkeys like S1518. Click on each key and check whether or not it has the profile image path entry in the right pane. If not, delete the entire key. Repeat for other keys in the list. Finally, reboot your system. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.